I was bored, so it's kind of stupid and dumb. Kind of sounds like a kid's song. I don't even know why I'm recording it, but whatever. It's called Marco the Manatee. Here it goes. And of course he's Italian. Beneath sea waves in an undersea world, it's quite magical with all the sea we kill. The little fish swim all around while the sun shines through and hits the sea ground. A big gray lump swims through the water. What could it be? Is it a sea otter? It moves slow through the undersea cove. What's that in the water there? It has golden locks of hair. Oh, silly me. Marco the Manatee. Marco moves around with his purple hat. He just eats seagrass and becomes real fat. No other fish follows him because they know he will just devour them. And he will grow. What's that in the water there? It has golden locks of hair. Oh, silly me. That's Marco the Manatee. At the end of the day, Marco sleeps a lot. He just lies around, eating whatever he's got. He keeps eating and eating, and then goes to bed. But Marco's not that lucky, now he's dead. What's in the water there? It's has golden locks of hair. Oh, silly me. That's Marco the Manatee. That's Marco the Manatee.